What up, everybody? Welcome back to San Andreas. We're still at the airfield doing Mike stuff. Let's see what he's got for us today. Leave a like if you like the video at all. Hail, if you're new,
well met.
And sit back and enjoy the
Namaste.
The video. Yeah.
Carl,
why did that take me so long to say? Shoot.
Hey, Truth, where you at?
Just checking that you are no longer on government business. Where
the
is
hell?
He?
How the fuck would I know, man? He like the devil. Hey, man, you okay?
Everything is transient.
That right.
Oh, man. I'm passing through life same as every man.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing for Torino?
Nah, I seem to be on the need-to-know basis.
Oh, no, man. Two lies don't cancel each other out. You know that. We pay them to lie to us. Is that what our founding fathers wanted? No more, friend. No more. We're not alone.
Get off me, man. What's going on?
Everything is going on.
The fuck is he
Don't
talking
you get
about?
It? There's a place, not even on the map. A train is about to leave. It can explain better than I ever can. Boy, this is going to blow your fucking mind. We got work to do. You better drive. I'll explain. Elegance does not even touch
it. All right, bro, say less. Let's hit the road.
Hey, True, do we have a plan here?
Go, go, go!
Hey, hold up, dude!
What? Okay. Okay. Shoot more than two out and we'll spot it. Good thing we got this, man. Dude, if they see the body, does that matter? I assume not. Let's get this ammo too. Ooh, hold on. Where's that? Yeah, we gonna kill this motherfucker up here. I didn't know we was already, he's already on to this. Nice. He has some money on him. I see you. The thing is, do y'all see me? Yeah, we're gonna go up and grab that ammo too, because them clips be expensive, boy. For real, it's like three bands. Remember, this mission used to be so hard on the PS2. All the missions really used to be hard as fuck on the PS2. To be honest. They were all just too difficult for no reason.
Intruder sighted. Condition blue. Set searchlights to tracking mode.
Uh-oh.
This is a code red. All personnel adopt intruder protocols. All towers are cleared to use lethal force.
Oh, man.
Lethal force. Lockdown protocols initiated. Blast doors and security tower isolated.
Damn. We can't walk right in no more. Damn. Damn, they fucking me up. Okay. We gonna try that shit again. Yeah, I really don't know how we got caught the last time. That shit was stupid. And that don't set nobody else off. That's fine with me, shit. I'm not tripping in the slightest. Motherfucking turn around though. Thank you. Thank you, thank you.
I like to share too, thank you.
Damn, we just gonna walk right down there? I don't think I've ever taken this way. PlayStation 2, I used to always just get caught like I did at the beginning. Oh, what?
All you got?
Got hit, man. Damn, did they fucking close them again? Alright, let's open them. We should be good to just run up over there now. Let's get this armor right here. Glad I saw that. All right.
That noise.
Don't worry about what that noise was, bro. Okay. Okay, they're on patrol. Oh, what?
Installation personnel, please be aware we are at condition red. This is not a drill.
No.
Facility has been breached. All security personnel head to the research labs now.
The mini
Could whoever
gun.
Stole the composite glass mugs, please return them.
Why am I so jumpy?
All personnel wishing to go to Shazam tonight, please call reception at your earliest convenience. Could the owner of the alien culture in the diagnostic lab fridge kindly remove it?
You won't be needing this now.
The Gorbula Deli have arrived in the canteen. Tonight's menu is posted in the canteen. Barf bags can be ordered from human resources.
She said barf bags can be ordered from human resources. Hell no. Which way could we fucking go? Is it this way? I think it might have been. I remember seeing that.
Personnel found stealing alien technology will not be invited on the next staff night out.
Okay.
This no more.
You really shouldn't be screaming throughout the complex like that.
you're so kind.
Buddy, you walking?
Shut all the windows before they leave tonight.
Damn, we're almost dead.
Give me that.
Come on, bro. There's gotta be some armor or something around for us. Y'all ain't got nothing for me in here?
Please, no more violence. Take my pass card and go.
Yeah. You don't need that.
Code Red! Code Red! Intruder has penetrated the project. All military personnel to the launch bay immediately.
It's so hard to free aim with the controller. We just gonna stack this ammo. Is this ammo finna be cheap to replace this pistol ammo? That shit hella cheap. I wish that alarm would shut up. I wonder, do we get two silenced pistols when it's Hitman skill? That'd be tight. How many of them are fucking down here, dude? Yo, I know y'all see what that is. I know y'all see it. The infamous jetpack.
I like to share too, thank you.
Infamous jetpack, how do we... Okay, that's right. Oh, shit.
Take him out! That's a $60 million project.
Holy shit. $60 million project, huh? And we can fire... Man, I remember the cheat code for this back in the day. It used to be so lit. I used to have it memorized just because this vehicle was the best way to get around. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. How do you... Oh yeah, there we go. Oh. That shit is crazy. I low-key forgot all about that mission. They're not even finna put up a fight. Insane. And we just snuck right in for the most part. Whoa, why are we descending? We're not leaving this up here, dude. There's no way we're leaving this with you.
Carl, dude, man!
Hey, here you go. You better stash it somewhere fast.
Far out, have a nice trip, dude.
Hey, wait a... was it too much to ask to get a lift into town?
Damn, so we don't get it anymore? Damn, so I remember it lets you keep it on PS2. That sucks. West Coast suckers there. You know, your woman's too skinny. Eat a hamburger, y'all. That sucks. Let's see this fucking jump real quick. Before we go to Lost Ventures, I like a woman I can bounce up and down on. Let's do it. Oh! I love a woman in uniform. I'm here to let you know, no longer will the girl last, and she's telling lies. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, are y'all ready for this? You're listening to the mouth. Gun agent Carl Johnson! Oh, you know what? I think I'm supposed to get the parachute and do it that way. Wow. That was very anticlimactic.
Damn, where is this fool?
Oh, shit! Hey, man,
this motherfucker's playing with the jetpack. The fuck out of here, bro.
The new age begins here.
Say what?
Not all fantastic things are lies, Carl. Today we'll know everything!
Oh, I can hardly wait. I hear knowledge is truly sacred in this part of the world.
Man, I've tried, but I can't fight for shit. You better do it. Land on the train, kill the guards, get in and steal stuff.
Oh, yeah? What stuff?
I don't know yet.
Oh! You don't know yet. I was starting to think you was a lunatic. What you mean you don't know yet?
Bro, I'm supposed to steal something I don't know.
Look, fly the jetpack, land on the train, and steal whatever they least want us to get. Shh. Listen.
You're a trip.
They're coming. We better go. Peace on Earth, dude.
You are trip. That's cool. We get the jetpack again. I think maybe once we complete his little string of missions for the air yard, I think the jetpack actually spawns here, and I think we may even get an asset from it, which will be cool. It's free money. Not that that's gonna matter, because like I said in the previous videos, once we get to the casino, it's a wrap. We are finna get big bread at the casino. And I'm going to show y'all how to do it. Super easy. Super, super easy. Where's this train at? Is this it right here? Is this one of them? They need to leave me alone. That was low-key kinda scary. Not even gonna lie. The green jar of green goo. No, we don't wanna be stuck in here. The yard's just like right over here anyway. The controls kinda suck a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Maybe it's just my controller. It might just be my controller. We have a lot of ammo. I don't remember getting that much ammo. The coppers are on us. What's in this fucking
you
goo,
got it,
dude?
Man.
I got something.
Let me see. Ooh. Everything is different now.
What is it?
Everything. They will call this Year Zero. I'll be in touch.
Wait! What is... Yeah, see you around.
All right, bozo. Get the fuck out of here. No more missions for y'all, man. This property will now generate revenue up to $10,000. And I know y'all saw the jetpack back here. I know you see it. We're just gonna go ahead and grab that. And we're gonna fly on over to Woozy. Yes, sir. Exactly what the fuck we finna do. Alright, let's run up in here and see what Woozy. Alright, after looking, I guess the jetpack, I guess it goes back to the airfield. Hopefully it's there. Anyways, let's see what Woozy finally has to show us. The four dragons, huh?
Be careful.
Oh, shit. Did we get a play before we go talk to him? Look, this machine right here. It's a rat. Look, this machine right here. Let's... Oh, we can only do 50 on this one.
Careful, bro.
So yeah, we'll do the king and the queen.
Nice thread.
Nope, nothing. See, look right here. 500, and the higher, you know. The higher you get, the more you win. I look, I just made $1,000.
Hurry, hit me.
It is crazy. You just gotta know how to play, I guess. We got a pair. It's just a really good way to get some money. I think there is one, though, where you can bet, like, way more. No pair. Jacks are better. I think there is one. Let's try to find it. That's not the one. That's not the one. Is this the one? Or are they all the same? Or are they all the same? Yeah, see, this one, you bet more. Let's see what we got. I think aces count as wild cards. No? Oh. Oh, look, right here we go.
We're all on this planet together, tough
guy. See, 25,000. 25,000. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Look, even right there. Hopefully, we hold those. We got like a 7.
Oh, man.
Nothing. Okay. Let's see if we can. We can win some more. Oh, look at that. Three of a kind.
The government thinks I'm a class.
Look at that. So yeah, just a quick little way to get some money. We won like 20 more grand. I'm probably gonna play offline and get some shmoney. Well, you know what? Let's just keep hitting. Let's go back and hit it again. Fuck it. Let's try to hit a big one. Oh, that's not the one we want. Where's the other one? The hell? I could have swore. That's the one that we had went to, right? That was like 10 or 500. Even this one's like kind of low, but whatever.
I like to organize my chips by color.
There we go. Let's find the other one though. Holy fuck.
You know this town needs to be cleaned.
Yo. Two pair, here we go. Y'all see how much we bet, right? And look how much we won. 250,000 just like that. Off of the high rolling machine. I don't know what to do. 9, 7, 8, or yeah, we'll do that. Bam. Come on. And look, we got another 250,000 just like that. Literally. Just like that. And we'll hold the ace. Just in case. Oh, nice. A three of a kind. Look. I told you. Once we get here, it's a come up. It's come up city. It's come up city. And I'm glad I got this on video. So that way nobody can say that I use cheat codes or anything like that. Just come in here and show you how to get the money real. Real quick. See, oh. Let's just hold these. Hopefully we get another two. Damn it, we didn't get one. Three, four, five. Give me a six or a seven. Bam. And 10. Give me another 10. Bam. Three in a row that we lost.
17 bucks for the new Love 50 CD? Let's get
together. Three of a kind. Nice. Let's see if we can win another big hand. Let's hold these three and see if we can get two more clubs. No. Come on, give me three of a kind. Okay, that's enough poker. But look, now we have so much monies. So much monies. Where is this dude Woozy at?
Give me a card.
I told y'all once we get here we're gonna get money. We got $1 million now. A million. And we did that shit in what, like 5 minutes?
Idiot! Do you realize how much those machines cost? We're supposed to be opening it. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? What the fuck is wrong with you people?
Boss, CJ's here.
Carl, glad you can make it.
So, this what you've been doing?
Yeah, it's been a complete nightmare. You want a stomach ulcer? Try opening a triad casino in a mafia-run town.
The mob trying to squeeze you?
Yeah, the corporations are moving in and everybody's feeling the squeeze.
Having slot machines busted up,
workmen being scared off.
So who behind this?
Huh? Well, there are these three mob families operating here, and each of them has a stake in Caligula's casino. And some whacked-out lawyers running it for them. You could be any one of them. Or all of them.
Can't you just give them a little something?
No. A whacked-out lawyer.
In addition to the usual authorities that need bribing, each one would want a slice. And I'm not about to hand over all our profits to some wise guy Italians.
Our profit?
That's right, you heard me. I want to offer you a share in our casino. In exchange for some help setting it up. How's that sound, partner?
Sound like we got a deal then.
Sounds like a great fucking plan
Boss,
to me.
Another asset. The boys found some thugs trying to smash one of the deliveries. We caught one of them.
Get rid of him.
Hey, wait. Hold up. Come here. Whoever's behind this, we need to let them know that they're dealing with full-fledged psychos. Time to the front of the car, then you sweat it out a little, and I'll be out there in a little while.
Hell yeah. Straight thugging on them.
See if we can make this guy squeal.
That's my car.
Hey, who the fuck? Who are you? Untie me, huh?
Who are you? Don't worry about who the fuck
you know
I
what?
Am.
You what? I think we're gonna take a little drive.
What are you, fucking stupid? I'm not joking here. Untie me, motherfucker.
Nah, I think I'm gonna leave you right where you are.
You got any idea that thief ran ahead of yours? Who the fuck I am?
Nah.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna find out.
I think I do, actually. I think I do actually know who you are and who you work for, but I want you to tell me anyway. Come on, tell me who to fucking work for. Is it Luigi and his boys? Is it Sal, Salvatore?
Hey,
who worked for
right
Tommy? Because they mentioned Rose. They mentioned a psycho lawyer. And the only one that you know, we know of is in the GTA universe is Rosenberg. I think that was his name. Old boy from Vice City.
We can come to some kind of arrangement, okay?
Alright, let's kick it back.
Oh, slow down, for God's sake!
Hell no.
Stupid! Get your shit out!
Come on, man. Just tell me. Just tell me. Just tell me, man.
Man, this shit don't scare me, asshole. The family will make you pay for this.
Which family?
The Sandaco family, you idiot.
That's all I wanted to hear.
What? Oh, shit.
The Sandaco family, huh?
You're a level. Your own body is back. They just look at your ass.
Well, you fucked up, so we can either kill you, hold you hostage. But if you go back to your family, they're probably gonna kill you for ratting on them anyway. Giving up the info. You know, they don't really take kindly to that, so. That little 5 grand, we don't even need that shit. Now that we got a million bucks. A million, schmillion, billion bucks. I told y'all.
I was a badass in a former life, too.
Oh, Whoa. Who said that? Watch how y'all speak to me, excuse little bros. Me, I don't remember this car being in the game. I know they put this in, GTA 5. But I didn't know it was from here. That's pretty tight. That's pretty tight. Can we not take that? That'd be tight if we could take that. Look, let's spin a fucking... Can we spin a wheel? There's a big wheel spin right here. Yeah, spin the wheel.
No more bad play, ladies and gentlemen. Sir. Regulars only at this table. Sorry, sir. Regulars only at this table.
Excuse me. Fucking bitch. I made $1 million in this bitch before I had a partnership. Hell no.
The glorious sound of a hole in one.
Great shot, boss.
Thanks.
Not bad, Woolsey.
So, the Sindaco family was behind the attempts to sabotage our venture. I wonder why it's only them and not the others.
Probably ain't just them. Rule of the streets, don't snitch.
Yup.
What we need is to hit the Mafia casino. Yeah, go jack the place.
Hey, hitting a casino isn't like gangbanging. It's a whole different league.
Yeah, you right. It'll take some planning, but I'm down. She always wanted to pull a heist.
What the fuck?
What the?
Ah, bad luck. Listen, you're gonna need a crew and some special equipment.
Yeah, it'll take some explosives. Always gotta blow up shit to pull a heist.
You know what? There's an open cast mine southwest of the city limits. They must have explosives.
I'll go peep it out.
Hey. Going to the quarry. I think, you know, if you've been watching my videos of this, you'll know what I'm talking about when I've said that I remember most of the missions in this game, not all of them. And I still remember up to this point, really. But I'm getting close to the part where I don't remember. Because I don't think I've ever actually done the casino heist job. So I think that will be actually new territory for me. Okay. What, like the fucking shovel? We need the shovel to smash the crate. No? For real? How the fuck do we get it open? I'm sitting here trying,
bro. This asshole.
Don't worry about it. Now. Pinche roto. Gonna work either, huh? Well, I'm not fucking sure. Oh, is it that? Do we need that? Damn, big as fuck.
You know, when we
someone call security.
Dies, it's really
oh, okay.
Because really, I want you.
Hey, that's dangerous.
Pull over. I said pull over.
All personnel clear!
Is love first color.
Damn, it's gonna blow the fuck up, huh?
Leave me alone!
Sometimes the heart is confusing, lady.
Hey, you can't come down here!
Damn.
5 seconds to detonation! 3, 2, 1!
Damn, we didn't do it in time. Like, for what? What did that do, even? Okay, we're back in this big bitch. So, we're just gonna run over all of the dynamites. And then we're gonna pick them all up.
Who's this asshole?
Because that will literally take like probably just a second. Really high on air.
Oh yeah, these Era shoes really pump up.
That's right. You can now.
All right, there's one. Let's grab this one.
You can't come down here.
Yeah, I can do actually whatever I want because I'm motherfucking Carl Johnson, baby. If you didn't know, now you know. You literally made like $1,100,000. Give me this shit. Noise. Oh shit. We're gonna have to blast our way out of here from what it looked like. It'll be easy once we fucking get up there. These motherfuckers look like some scrubs. They don't want to see us with our two Uzis either. Double Uzi action. Matter of fact, these boys are so trash. We're just gonna snipe them. Them boys are hella garbage. Another one. Take his head clean off. I know you see me. I know you see me. Huh? And we're taking the security truck. Cause fuck you, homie. Whoa. Oh, do I gotta get in a big truck or something? Whoa. Oh no, it wants me to get on the dirt bike. Why? What the hell? Oh, yeah. I guess this is a good way to get out. Fuck you, homie. Fuck you, homie. Oh, man. I'm glad the bikes don't fucking catch on fire and shit. That would be so trash. Probably ain't even have to do all that. Why couldn't you just take the ramp up here? Oh shit. Not enough oomph on that one. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. We're gonna shoot them two guys, because I don't want them to get like one clean ass shot and then it kill me. Oh yeah. We're just gonna aim on past it. Yep. Yes sir, just like that. Just like that, boy. What's up with you?
Delivery for Woolsey. Hey, you be careful with that.
Be real careful with that shit. Oh my god. He literally just had a handful of dynamite. That shit crazy. No, thank you. But alright, I think that's going to be probably a good place to end it here. Shit, we finally made it to Las Venturas. So, that's what's up, that's tight. We've showed you what I was talking about, getting all the money when we got here. Whenever I do the next video, I'll probably have more money because I'm probably going to play the little poker game offline, not on a video, whatever, and just run the money up. But yeah, we'll see you in the next one. If it's your birthday, happy birthday. Leave a like if you liked it, sub if you're new, and whether you like it or not, we'll see you in the next video. Peace.